Once, Gautam Buddha was preaching his disciples. He said, "Never worry about your future. Never live in worry and stress about what will happen in future." One of his disciples said, "My Lord, can you explain in detail what is worry, how it arises in our mind, and how can we get rid of this?" Gautam Buddha said, "Worry is to keep thinking about future and wanted to know what will happen tomorrow. Worrying about tomorrow never change our future, but it takes away today's happiness. Being anxious about everything is a mental illness that takes away all kind of happiness from our life. Anxiety is a feeling or a thought arise in our mind due to fear of future. Like thinking again and again about the things on which we have no control. Just think for once that if you stop thinking about the things on which you have no control, things that cannot change, no matter what you do, is there anything that will go wrong?" Disciple asked, "My Lord, do you want to say that we should stop thinking about anything that is happening in our life?" Buddha said, "You can't stop thinking. You just have to stop overthinking. Whenever a problem comes in our life, thinking about that and finding a solution is our intelligence. But to keep thinking about same problem over and over again without trying to find any solution is a mental illness. When our mind gets stuck in any situation or any thought and we keep thinking about that all the day and night, it takes away all our happiness and peace. The simple meaning of worrying and feeling anxious is to keep thinking over and over again about the situation or event that has not even happened in our life. Worrying does not change our problem, but trying to find solution can change. So, if you want to live your life peacefully and happily, never ever worry about the things that are not under your control. There is only one and simple way of a happy life. Never regret your past. Never worry about future. Just live your present and make it best."